Winter has come to the steppes. The earth is frozen hard as bone, and the only movement is the steam rising from the nostrils of men and horses. Only the promise of battle brings warmth. Nearly all of the tribes in Mongolia now answer to Genghis Khan, but with success comes enemies. A man named Kushluk has challenged Genghis's right to rule. Kushluk sows discord among the Kara Katai Khanate, and means to have himself proclaimed as a rival Khan. Genghis cannot allow these transgressions to go unpunished. He needs to set an example. So we ride west to find and slay Kushluk. If the Kara Katai shelter him, then their lives are forfeit as well.
I spotted a Tai-Chud village to the north. Perhaps the inhabitants can be persuaded to join us. please don't hurt us. We can aid in your blood feud.
Bilim ben. Berlikçin. Zehir. Berlikçin.
Amr mindu. Барилгчин. Тиму. Захир.
Тушаал сонс.
Райлин давш.
Бэлэн байна. Мотчин.
Тийм үү. Айлдаан.
Захир. Мотчин.
Kushluck is our guest.
Timo.
It would be most rude for us to send him away.
Барилгчин. Захир. Барилгчин.
Run away! Run away!
Билэн байна. Барилгчин. 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 Тиму. Барилгчин.
Билэн байна. Барилгчин.
Билэн байна. Барилгчин. Барилгачин. 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 Барилгачин.
Тийм үү? Захир. Барилгачин. Барилгачин. Амар минь дөө. Барилгачин. Барилгачин.
Тийм үү? Барилгачин.
Билэн байна. Барилгачин. 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 Тийм үү? Барилгачин. Барилгачин. Барилгачин.
Thank you.
Амар мен дөө. Барилгачин.
Билэн байна. Зүйтэй. Модчин.
vengeance of the great Khan.
Genghis Khan knows that there are weapons aside from the lance and bow. He is a master of mental warfare. Just as he has made an example of Kushluk, he makes examples of enemy lands. When we first encounter a new adversary, the great Khan spares no one. We ride to the closest town, slay every living thing, burn down the city, sow the fields with salt, and make a mountain of enemy skulls. After that, the other towns are quick to send forth their emissaries, eager to placate the ravenous Mongol hordes.